motherhood is messy and challenging and crazy at the same time. It's also about giving and unbelievably beautiful.
Motherhood is a very beautiful, very unique, but a very, very natural part of every woman's life.
I'm very proud to be a mother, and today is a very special day for me. I have two children and two pet children, and they are very fond of me, and we have a lot of fun time together.
The best part of being mother is learning about your strengths that you did not know you had.
As I prepare to embark on a beautiful new journey, I am happy, scared, excited, terrified, all in equal measures.
My mother has given me a lot of strength and happiness and a lot of courage and has helped me make the person who I am. On this particular Mother's Day, we are all at home and we'll be spending a lot of quality time. I hope I can watch some nice movie with my kids, and then I'll cook something really interesting for them, which they like.
This whole lockdown situation has just got me miss my family and kids more and even more. It's been 2 months that they're stuck in a different city, so I'm looking forward for their arrival to spend some good quality time.
If today an Indian father does not have to decide between being a great parent and being a great employee, I hope that there can be a day someday when an Indian mother doesn't have to choose between her child and career as well. So my wish this Mother's Day is to see higher participation from young mothers in the Indian workforce. This can be achieved through increased sensitivity towards them, better maternity and paternity policies, higher access to high quality childcare, as well as more participation from fathers in activities related to child rearing. On that very optimistic note, here's wishing everyone a very happy Mother's Day.
Wishing you all a happy Mother's Day.
Wishing all a very happy Mother's Day.